Bren, Miller to Henderson, and all the Celtic defence in the wrong place. And Bren scores! Well, if you can't see that goal, it's because we've got nothing but Rangers supporters standing here.
Inside forward, Smith, Jardine. Five minutes to half time. That makes it Rangers 1, Celtic 0.
David has it. And it's a goal, yes. Bren. And it must be, yes. Here's Greg coming in. On to Bren. Greg again. To goal. And that makes it 3. Celtic back sending for all their worth. Davis coming right in. And Miller, the spot. There's a chance for Wilson. And it's goal! Chance goal!
Rangers' fourth corner.
And the ball given in by Forrest.
Hughes going through. Handles the kick. Very sound decision by Mr. Wharton.
...18 minutes gone. Henderson taking this free kick. And Bren trying to poke it in. And Miller has scored! Miller has scored after 18 minutes of the second half to make it Rangers 1, Celtic 0. Wilson taking this corner kick. And it's goal! And Forrest has scored! Well, that's just the right time to score. Greg. On to Forrest. Henderson of Rangers. And a goal! Goal by Henderson. Look at the wee player. Well, that's one right out of the bag. Well, if he does that to the Celtic end, he'll sure get a reception.
There's Ferguson. Penman wants Henderson to go. Goal by Willie Henderson. Celtic 0, Rangers 1 after 7 minutes of the first half. Well, Mr. Wharton is quite adamant about that.
Harbin. Gemmell gives it a sort of bacular. Forrest.
Forrest makes the score 1-0 for Rangers. 7 minutes gone in the second half. Kennedy. Baxter. Houston is cheating. Forrest.
Inside forward, Johnston.
And Derry Johnson out in front.
He's there. Centre forward Johnston scores. A beautiful header from Willie Johnston's cross.
Long ball through to Parlin. McDonald stepping in. Parlin there with Connolly. What a smash. Back out to Young finally. Parlin shouting for it. Over it comes. Headed in by Conn. Cross, Parlin, it's a goal, 3-0, Parlin has made it 3-0.
Now Quinton Young, and that's a great goal.
This could be dangerous, oh yes. What a superb goal by such a young man.
React to this. There's the answer. Joke trying ahead of there, appealed that he had been fouled. The referee waving play on. For a moment, he gave the Celtic fans some hope that he appeared to run to the spot, but waved play on. McDonald. McLean. Russell must score. Dragon Fox finishes it off. Out there completely, they were visibly protesting. The referee ran to the penalty spot, allowed the play to run on.
Cooper, Smith. The back is Craig. And Smith made that look obvious and gets it crossing. There's Cooper.
Superb run there, coming infield and set the thing up.